A graduate from the Diploma in Fine Art in 1991, Boo Sze Yang is an award-winning artist who has held 15 solo exhibitions and numerous group exhibitions locally and abroad. His paintings deal with a broad range of subject matter, from domestic objects to images of car crash scenes, derelict interiors of cathedrals, and unpeopled chambers of shopping malls. Sze Yang's works are in the collections of the National Gallery Singapore, Istana Art Collection, Urban Redevelopment Authority Singapore, and Yinggu Art Mansion in Beijing, just to name a few. He taught at NAFA from 1996 to 2014, and he was the head of the Fine Art Department from 2008 to 2009. He currently serves in the Curriculum Development Advisory Committee for NAFA's Fine Art Program, as well as the NAFA's Center for Lifelong Education Advisory Committee. Some of his artistic achievements include winning the Juror's Choice at the Philip Morris Singapore ASEAN Arts Award and the Platinum Award at the UOB Painting of the Year competition in 2009. In 2010, he received the Asian Artist Fellowship Award for his residency at the Vermont Studio Center in the United States of America. He was also featured in a UK-based publication titled The 100 Painters of Tomorrow in 2014.
NAFA has played an important role in my search for a meaningful life since 1989, when I first stepped into Sansan campus at Mount Sophia Road. At NAFA, I found two of my greatest love, my wife and my art. I started teaching at NAFA after returning from study in UK in 1996. Without a doubt, it has opened many doors for me in the last 28 years and helped me to grow both as a person and as an artist. Teaching has been the most enriching learning experience. It opened my mind and made me a more flexible and critical thinker. I'm most honored to be acknowledged as a distinguished alumnus. This accolade recognizes my past achievement and most importantly, it encouraged me to continue to scale new heights in the coming years.